Police are investigating a fatal shooting that happened on the city's east side earlier this morning. It happened near the 1400 block of Meadow Court, which is by the Rockford Boys and Girls Club. One man was killed in the shooting, and Rockford police asked people to avoid the area as they investigate. We'll update you as we learn more.